That is my second English video. After I made first video, I thought about what value I can give to somebody who watch this. I can tell about my current activities for learning English. First thing is offline lessons with teacher and small group. Secondly, use some apps to remember irregular verbs and phrasal verbs. Third thing is watch only English YouTube video and listen to audiobooks every time when possible. Fourth thing, write blog to make YouTube videos. Five things, translate all planning calendars goals to English.